Hi, this is Steve Trevlines with yet another exciting episode of Headlines and Trevlines, ripped from the headlines of New Jersey. President Obama to New Jersey astronaut in space. Do you ever just freak out? To which he replies, yeah, whenever I read about what you're doing down there. A Deptford man held a woman at gunpoint to discuss the relationship. Now, if you're holding a woman at gunpoint, you got to pretty much figure the relationship is over, no? 50 Cent draws crowds and sales to EHT liquor store. You know your career is on the decline when you're doing appearances at an EHT liquor store. I would have loaned 50 Cent money. At least loan him 75 Cent. Trenton firefighters rescue three tubers from the Delaware River. The family was so thrilled they survived. They're going to give them a big hug. And then they realized where they were. Donald Trump said he wanted to discuss the issues and not be nasty at the Republican convention until he realized he was Donald Trump. Chris Christie said he uses the rhythm method for birth control, rhythm provided by Cheeseburger in Paradise. Hoboken police earlier this week said a naked man tried to take guns away from two officers. The naked man later explained the shrinkage, saying he'd been in a pool earlier. New Jersey's first case of West Nile virus has shown up in Camden County. It's actually the safest thing in Camden County. And a dolphin in Old Bridge entertained dozens of spectators at South River. Afterwards, they realized their wallets were gone. Thank you so much for watching. We're going to do this again next week. In the meantime, catch me on New Jersey 101.5 Monday through Thursday, 7 to midnight. We'll talk soon.